polynomial can have constant variable and exponents, but never deviation by a variable. It can be combined using addition, subtraction, multiplication, and division. They can have one or more terms, but not an infinite number of terms. Polynomials can have no variable at all, or one variable, or two or more variables, because by its definition, polynomials are easy to work with. Polynomials of one, polynomials of one variable are easy to graph, as they have smooth and continuous lines. Polynomial can have constant variable and exponents, but never deviation by a variable. It can be combined using addition, subtraction, multiplication, and division. They can have one or more terms, but not an infinite number of terms. Polynomials can have no variable at all, or one variable, or two or more variables, because by its definition, polynomials are easy to work with. Polynomials of one, polynomials of one variable are easy to graph, as they have smooth and continuous lines. Polynomial can have constant variable and exponents, but never deviation by a variable. It can be combined using addition, subtraction, multiplication, and division. They can have one or more terms, but not an infinite number of terms. Polynomials can have no variable at all, or one variable, or two or more variables, because by its definition, polynomials are easy to work with. Polynomials of one, polynomials of one variable are easy to graph, as they have smooth and continuous lines. Polynomial can have constant variable and exponents, but never deviation by a variable. It can be combined using addition, subtraction, multiplication, and division. They can have one or more terms, but not an infinite number of terms. Polynomials can have no variable at all, or one variable, or two or more variables, because by its definition, polynomials are easy to work with. Polynomials of one, polynomials of one variable are easy to graph, as they have smooth and continuous lines.